In Romania, over 20,000 people protested in the capital Bucharest and other cities across the country after the government passed an emergency ordinance decriminalizing official misconduct. Protesters say the move sanctions corruption. This is one of the protesters.
We came to protest against these immoral and mafia-type government methods. They're voting in the night like thieves, a law which gives a right to steal 44,000 euros to the politicians and public officers who are serving them.